Hi everyone, it's Marco with the Cedar and the Beaver ATV Club. Yesterday, I had the opportunity to go up the mountain with Brody Johnson to go on the Silver King ride. Oh my goodness, what a beautiful area of our Paiute Trail. Good grief, it's gorgeous, especially we had to divide it into the 50 inches and the larger machines. And I was a tail gunner on a 50 inch, and the 50 inch part did not disappoint. Beautiful greenery, beautiful little creeks that we cross and everything. Unfortunately, the fire had started while we were probably in Marysville, and on the way back, we could not get back the way that we supposed to when we had to go around. But anyway, so thankful for people that know the mountain over there like the back of their hands, because I was totally off yesterday. I had no clue where the Brazilian was. But anyway, thank you for a great ride, everyone. Glad we all got back safe, and we have a beautiful story to show everyone. Take a look at it. Thank you.
You're good.
Yeah, it's neat to see how tough people really were.
Yes.
Right? And we complain about anything and everything days like today. Right? Yeah. Thank you. Don't jump, don't jump.
Just a bit.
Really? Okay, this is 11,000 feet high. The fire, oh my goodness, over there.
Go.
To go to the other side of the mountain. Went up that mountain there earlier, and we had on the way back, we're supposed to come down close to it, so now we had to go almost like, I don't know, we crossed the 89, but we are parked on the 70, so let's see how we're gonna get back to the car, but we're getting there. At least I have people that knows what they're doing. I'll keep you posted. It's burning hard. We just crossed the 89 and we went pretty close to where this fire is when we went up the mountain this morning.
Okay, we are back at the staging area. So believe it or not, we were on the other side of that mountain where the fire is, you see, so we went up that mountain. And right now, search and rescue is a lot over here, a whole bunch of police car and search and rescue getting ready over there.